Good morning, Beaufort High.
Today is Monday, October 4th.
And this is your Beaufort High Morning News.
The Eagles After School Tutoring Program is every Monday through Thursday from 3:45 to 5:15. Tutors are available in math and English on Mondays and Wednesdays, and science and social studies on Tuesdays and Thursdays. Spanish tutoring is also available. Bus transportation is now available and must be requested by a parent on the enrollment form. Students should report to room 2130 to sign in before 4 p.m. Students will not be admitted after the session begins. See Ms. Marie Smith for more information.
The Guidance Department is hosting the annual College Application Day on Friday, October 8th from 9 a.m. to 2 p.m. in the Media Center. Seniors will visit the Media Center during an assigned time slot to complete college applications, meet admission counselors, and complete their surveys. A list of students and their respective time slots will be made available to you later this week.
Picture Day for all underclassmen will be Friday, October 15th in the PAC. Senior retakes will be October 29th.
Hola.
Soy Hannah.
Y soy Chaz. Do you know the difference between the words Latino or Latinx and Hispanic? The word Hispanic refers to those who speak Spanish and or descend from Spanish-speaking populations.
Latino or Latinx refers to those descending from Latin America. Knowing the difference helps accurately represent the nearly 60 million Hispanic Americans living in the United States.
Tune in next week for another interesting fact.
Adios.
Adios.
The French National Honor Society is holding a bake sale October 6th through 8th. They will be selling delicious cookies, muffins, and pastries to support relief efforts in Haiti. A cart will be coming around to classrooms during all lunches.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Wrestling conditioning will begin on Tuesday, October 5th, and will be conducted on Tuesdays, Wednesdays, and Thursdays until October 27th from 4:15 to 5:45 p.m. in the small gym. In order to participate, you must have a current physical and completed an athletic packet on file with Coach Baker or Coach Lyles and be cleared for participation. Please bring shorts or sweatpants and a t-shirt and gym shoes or wrestling shoes to conditioning workouts. The wrestling season will begin officially on Monday, November 1st. If you have any questions, see Coach Lamb or Coach May. That's your sports news. Go Eagles.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated for a moment of silence.
Thanks for watching.
Have a great day.
Tuesdays, Wednesdays, and Mondays will be conducted on